Today I'm going to be drawing a salmon with these sketch artist pencils for sketching with. And these are the pencils inside. I've took three out to use. I've took out 4B, 3B and 6B. We're going to be using them. And for the outlines, I reckon to use 4B. This is what the outlines look like, if anyone wants to know. Now I'm going to be doing the eyes. I'm going to be doing the eyes with 6B on the outside. And in the inside I'm going to be using 4B. For the teeth, I'm going to be using 3B. And for the bits where you hold it on, like that shape, I'm going to be using 6B. And I'm going to go right across with 6B up to the fin, and I'm going to do that, just that fin, and put the line there. I'm going to be doing spots with 3B. Now I'm going to be making the lines on the fins with 3B. And the lines on the fins with 3B. So now this is what the fish will look like when it's finished. Thank you very much for watching this, and I'll see you in my next video of drawing.